This is a demonstration of the Forest Model 480 horizontal blade bandsaw. The horizontal saw has a number of uses, but the most specialized application is cutting sheets from a block. This saw is unique and is designed to cut sheets off the bottom of the block instead of from the top. When you cut from the top, you have to move the blade down between cuts. Here, you leave the blade at the same height and simply relocate the workpiece to the head of the saw. I'll demonstrate.
Move that blade up and down, up and down.